did that little review a couple months ago of downtown Carlsbad. Let's see how it's shaping up. Yeah, boy, those are tall, ain't they? And you gotta kind of get the feeling that we're just gonna end up with stucco canyons everywhere. Kind of like Santa Monica. That's big, tall, high density everywhere. Can't really blame the property owners for selling out to the highest bidder. And the developers, if they are just building it to city specs, well, they can't really blame them. Oh, that's a tall one. Whew. Look at that. Looks like Giugatti sold out. Nothing like that around here.
You got the YMCA
right here. That's about as tall as it gets. Look at that. The retail space with clinched in the ring. All right, one more down on Tamarack. Then over here on Tamarack, this is just a single house for sale. But the lot was fairly big. This guy said, hey, forget the house. All I need is the lot. I can build some big bombers. I don't know how they pull. That's a 35 foot limit, isn't it? It's supposed to be two story, 30 foot. That's about three something stories, isn't it?